Hello friends, welcome to CarDNA. Today we will talk about 10 Indian Army vehicle that has been used in our battlefields to win every battle proudly. Indian Army is leading the world with its amazing innovations and determination to be always ready for any situation and to give their best at any cost. So, is your Josh high? The first vehicle in the today's episode is Tata MPV. Tata MPV is a high specialty vehicle from the stable of Tata. The MPV manufactured by Tata Motors comes in a 4x4 wheel configuration with bullet, landmine, grenade proof capabilities with a 242 bhp turbocharged diesel engine on board and a maximum achievable speed of 80 km per hour. The MPV can take on almost any terrain thrown at it. Tata MPV's main function is to serve as mine-proof troop transport vehicle. It is also used as a law enforcement special response vehicle used for counter-insurgency operations in conflicted areas. The Viper is a defensive and high-offense tactile vehicle manufactured by Shri Lakshmi Defense Solutions. This high-end armor vehicle is a first of its kind in India with bullet, landmine and blast-proof capabilities. It can carry out heavy attacks while on the move. It is an ideal vehicle for cross-country and swift operations with a capacity of carrying up to 6 soldiers. The inner walls of the Viper are made out of ballistic blankets which can also be used as bomb blankets. Its lower panels can be used as a bulletproof shield for the soldiers during counter-insurgency operations. Tata Merlin. This light support vehicle was specifically manufactured by Tata for the Indian Armed Forces. With the departure of the now defunct Maruti Suzuki Gypsy and Tata Motors bagging the official contract for defense supply, the Merlin and the Safari Strom are one of the finest do-it-all vehicles offered by Tata. The Merlin LSV boasts a 7.6mm medium machine gun turret and a 40mm automatic grenade launcher that is mounted on the roof. It can also easily transport troops and deliver supplies. Moreover, the Merlin has Beer's Stenag 4569 level 1 protection on the sides and rear. That is one of the highest rated protection according to NATO standards. The Windy 505 is a state-of-the-art combat vehicle equipped with medium missile gun and global positioning system with additional surveillance equipment. Manufactured by Mahindra and Mahindra after the fateful 2611 Mumbai terrorist attacks, the Marksman is currently used by Force 1, Kolkata Police and the Indian Armed Forces. The Marksman has proved its utility in combat with a great performance during counter-terrorist operations. Fitted with a 2.6-liter turbocharged diesel engine that churns 150 bhp and 228 Nm of torque. It can seat up to 6 personnel at a time. It has also got tires installed with run-flat technology and can reach an impressive speed of 120 km per hour. The Mahindra Marksman has found great success as an armored vehicle for troops posted in conflicted areas such as Jammu and Kashmir. Ashok Leyland medium bulletproof vehicle is utilized by the army troops for operations mainly in red corridors. Boasting a superior ballistic and blast protection capsule, the MBPV can withstand an 8 kg TNT explosion. Installed with 360-degree PTZ camera with supplementary powerful surveillance and 1-hour video recording. Altogether, the MBPV can carry up to 10 person and could provide them with comfort in extreme terrains with powerful ducted HAWACS system for air distribution in the vehicle cabin. Mahindra's MEVA Strattron Plus, equipped with a Ford F550 6.7-liter turbocharged diesel engine with 300 bhp and 894 nm of torque, is an armored personal carrier offered in light armored vehicle and light tactical vehicle versions. With a carrying capacity of 12 personnel, this bulletproof armor vehicle is made for police and army troops. The Stratons also got onboard tire inflation system, gun ports for defensive and offense, low maintenance repair and overhaul options. Tata Motors Defense Division and DRDO got together and created an armored personal vehicle called the Tata Kestrel. With a 600 bhp churning turbo diesel engine, the Kestrel also packs anti-mine and IED protection with run flat tires and superior water wading capability. The Renault Sherpa is currently in use by the National Security Guards and Central Industrial Security Forces. The Sherpa has a 4.7-liter turbo diesel engine with 215 bhp and 800 nm of torque, with a 1,000-liter fuel tank on top of that. That's not all. The Sherpa has a carrying capacity of nearly 11 tons. Yeah, you heard it right. 11 tons with a maximum speed of 110 km per hour. It can carry up to 4 to 5 soldiers and is best suited for tactical missions such as scouting, patrolling and convoy escort. Mahindra MPVI, or Mine Protected Vehicle India, manufactured by Mahindra and Mahindra and Defense Land Systems India, is a special vehicle for counter-insurgency and anti-naxal operations. It can carry up to 18 personnels and can withstand a 14 kg TNT explosion under its hull. The main goal of creating this vehicle is to save the lives of soldiers and police officials in conflict-affected areas. So that's it for today, friends. Thank you for watching the video.